Hey, hi guys, this is Sushant. Today we are going to talk about what is fat mass. I have talked about this in my previous video, about two or three videos back. I talked about it, and I am talking about it in this specific video because it is an important term and we will be using it in the future videos. So basically, fat mass is just the weight of the fat in your body. That fat that includes the fat on your abdominal region and the fat under your skin. So that fat mass, which is the weight of the fat in your body, excludes weight of rest of the things in your body. So weight of the rest of the things comes from your organs, bones, muscles, water, your skin. There might be some minerals in your body, and there can be some other things like your hairs. So everything except the fat in the body is constituted with these things, and everything except these things is the fat in your body, and that is called fat mass. For example, there is a 100 kg guy. He has 40% body fat. We have talked about what body fat percentage is in the previous videos. In the immediately previous video, I have talked about it. So that guy has 40% body fat. That means that guy has 40 kilograms of fat mass. So if you know that a guy has 40 kilograms of fat mass and the guy weighs 100 kgs, then you can find the body fat percentage. So if you know the body fat percentage, you can find the fat mass. If you know the fat mass, you can find the body fat percentage. They both are linked. So if there is a 100 kgs guy and he has 20 kilograms of fat on his body, and you know that using the methods I had talked about in the previous video, then you know that the guy has 20% body fat. And if you know that the guy has 20% body fat, you know that the guy has 20 kilograms of fat mass. Remember this term, fat mass is the amount of fat in your body, because we will be using it in the future videos. If you like this video, like it. If you have any comments, please put them in the comment box. If you like the channel, please subscribe. If you want to receive notifications about my future videos, then you can turn the notifications on. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.